Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on turning airplane mode on and off on Windows 11. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. You can easily turn airplane mode on and off by clicking the Wi-Fi icon in the bottom right toolbar. In the pop-up, you will see the airplane mode icon. You can click that to turn it on and off. When it's blue, it means it's turned on. You can also do this by going into the settings. From the Windows 11 desktop, go to the search bar at the bottom. Search for settings and then open them. In settings, select network and internet from the left sidebar. Here you will see a toggle to enable and disable airplane mode. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Windows 11 tips and tricks.